Well, I'm Mark Tutai, and this is Star Trek Online, and we are playing with my character, Vice Admiral Engineering Level 54, Mark McCarty. He's kind of a badass, and he wears a Mr. Rogers sweater, and if you were a badass, you would wear a Mr. Rogers sweater too, and he's wearing jeans, and a gray turtleneck, because it is cold as hell here. Alright, let's go. I've got my team. There's Gorgonzola, the Andorian. She's an engineer. I've got Stumpy as my medical aide, Zarva. And then Chunky LaPow for my tactical. And he's a Jemadar, and I like him. Purple gun, purple outfit, and I got purple hair. We are in solidarity, brother. And Stumpy has got purple glasses, and he's cool. He's kind of like a gay Cyclops, but I don't care. All right, let's do this. We're going to go kill some Breen. Won't you be my neighbor? Close up. There we go. Won't you be my neighbor? Yeah. I got frozen, okay. Okie doke. Let's take that. Go to my inventory and just dump that. Wait. The chance to damage the attacker when you take damage is from the demon problem of retaliation. Actually, that's not bad. Screw it. I won't take it. I don't know what that is. I don't know how to use research kits. If somebody does, please comment in the YouTube comments below. I will be putting these on my YouTube channel. But just let me know, because I'm still kind of getting used to this game. And I would appreciate any help you have. Alright, let's take out the rest of these guys. Won't you be my neighbor? Let's get a little neighbor here. Oh, you're too mad. You'd be my neighbor. You just want to calm down. Why do I sound southern? Alright, let's see. Synthol. Yeah, let's get drunk. Woohoo. Power cell. Alright, let's get that. And was it power cell? Alright. We can dump the power cells onto my group. Oh, of course, the captain gets the synthol because he's a drunk. Yeah! And for Chunky, no, Chunky's good. Gorgonzola, you got some. Yeah, Gorgonzola could use some power cells. And Stumpy, yeah. Well, I don't want my my medical guy to die. So, and then we're looking at. Oops! I forgot. I gotta have him come with me. That would be bad. Yep, let's get that. Yep. Wait, did I get it? Yes, I did. Okay, where are the rest of the guards? Hello! Lucy, you got some splaining to do. God. What the hell was that? Yeah, I really like this game. Star Trek Online came out, I think it was 2010 for the PC, and then for the consoles later, I think. I'm going to backtrack and check to make sure that all the stuff I'm saying is correct. If it's not, I will fact check and get back to you with a modification or a recant of what I said. Oh, God, they're down there freaking... Whee! Oh, I shattered my ankles. right, where are they? Oh, that's not a cave. Yeah, I do. Oh, I just walked right into them, didn't I? Yeah! F them up! Come on, get it, get it! What else I got? Yep. God, these Zindi boxes are everywhere. I can dump them. Unless I shouldn't, then tell me. Okay, destroy the cave wall. Is that what I said? I think so. Turn to the heavy gun. Whoa! Okay. Oh, alright. Alright. Okay. It's like... Oh! Shit! Crap! 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 Going in close. I'd like to personally thank you for finding the final Star Trek fragment. If I'd known you were going to be able to prove useful, perhaps I'd have considered sparing your life. Of course, I'd have only spared it up to this point anyway, so things would have ended up the same either way. Oh, dick. Still, considering all you've done to aid the Breen on the final goal, I might consider letting you and your officers live. Why not just beam back to your ship and run back to your Federation like a good Starfleet lapdog? I'm not a lapdog, I'm a mutt. I'm going to bite your nuts off. If you wish to fall today, however, I'm happy to help you. Why don't you think it over and give your answer to Thought Parr? He's been dying to meet you ever since the defeat of Thought Gran. I don't think you've given your names much thought. Heh. See what I did there? Oh, shit. Woohoo! Alright, let's blow him up. Oh, damn it. Oh, Stumpy, help me. Shit. Well, oh, damn. It's like they're right there. Alright, dudes. Get them! Yeah, Chunky. That's why I throw him in. Because he can jump up and kick him in the face. Okay, fine. Let me just give you guys some presents first. Stumpy, you got a shield.
Yay. Thank you, Master.
You're welcome. Let's see who... I can sell those. Yeah, I can definitely sell those. Frick. God. I'm gonna sell this one. Titanic. Oh, I'm almost out of time. Coincidence. I don't really like her. I'm not being sexist, it's just a, eh. Just make some space. All right. Oh, there's a goodie. Whoa, I got. That was weird. Okay. Scanning and transmission are complete, Captain. Cold case completed. I believe we can find the preserver archive with the information we have, sir, and with luck, we'll get there before the green do. Standing by to beam up the away team on your command. Return to your ship. Not now, because there's something out there. Oh man, we gotta go back at, yeah, I'm not walking up a mountain. Let's go back, let's beam up to the ship. Lazy! High encoding. Ooh, that's pretty. It's really pretty. Excellent work, Admiral. Our stellar cartography teams are looking at the star chart you recovered as we speak. It might take some time to completely compensate for stellar shift, but if you can pinpoint a location, I'm confident that the government will authorize an energy. Okay, they're looking for the preserver archive. All things in balance and all things in balance. All right. Oh, sweet! 10,000 skill points, 11,000 expertise, 500 dilithium. That could be more, but. All right, biothermal dampener, super cooled combat impulse, yeah. Cold storage. The CRM 200, it's a cold weapon. Dielectric oscillation resilient shields. Dude, I'll do that. Go to Reva. Reva. Oh, that's so pretty. I'm a big fan of the Severn class. Say what you will about TNG, they got a lot of things right. Oh, that's just gorgeous. All right, let's see what I got. Oh, I got some goodies. I've got some goodies. Oh boy. Very rare impulse engines. Flight turn. Ooh, that's a good turn. 2.5 additional power weapons, 2.5 impulse or engines. I don't know. All right, let's try it. Ooh, they sparkle. I like this. Let's see what they look like. Oh yeah, dude, that's, yes, What is this? Polarized deflector. Actually, that's getting a little annoying. Let's try this one. Let's see, I got 20 minutes left. I got a mission in 20 minutes. Captain Sentry shows skirmish between a small brain invasion force of all pockets of Alpha Jemadar. Oh no! Records show the Dominion had a base in the system near the Minimum War. It is conceivable that the Alpha Jemadar took it over after the Minimum retreated. Neither side will be very happy to see us here, sir. I recommend we engage while we still have the element of prize. Do it! Who should I attack for? Dude, you're lucky number one! Woo, that's loud! Enterprise is farting. Oh, great. Wait, what did that do? Oh, no, I don't want that. That's a nasty. What's wrong with that ship? It's like glitching. Oops, wasn't me. Actually, it was. Eat Titan Rift. Torpedo, Boozer! Boozer. I meant Poozer. Yes, thank you, I know. Bang! Don't make me turn this galaxy around. Stop your fighting. That's pink. That was very pink. I like it. No, it was more purple. I see a lot of purple, or very light purple, but no pink. I wonder why. Is Star Trek biased against pink? Too many stats in this game. It's too much like tabletop games. Not that there's anything wrong with that, it's not my cup of tea. I think I'm gonna grab a galaxy class when I get back to the space dock. As pretty as this is, there's just something about the galaxy class. Whoa, what was that? Was that me? That was me! Oh, yes! Yes! I like it! Let's see what missions I had. What? Collect rewards. Let's take the long view, shall we? That's almost arcade-like. I like it. A little wonky, but alright. I've been dropping phaser turrets all over every sector I've been in. Come on, die! Oof, that hurt. Stumpy's always twitchy. All right, beam down. Oh no, they're already at the Preserver Archive. Let's do this. Oh, Chunky, Gorgonzola, Stumpy, and yeah, fine, whatever. She's gonna die immediately. I know this. I've already got 10 minutes anyway. I've only got 10 minutes. Okay. Sensors show multiple life forms, Captain, but something is interfering with the biological filtering. Why is it snowing? I can't tell exactly what is out there. I recommend it with perceived caution, but we need to find a beam before we access the Preserver Archive. Alright. I'm getting some interesting news from objects on the northeast. Alright, northeast. Fully buried or partially buried. Northeast. Okay. What is this? Dagobah? I know I'm mixing genres, but. No, it's volcanic. Let's kick some ass! Let's go! Woo! This is the stupidest video I've ever made. Whenever I make a video by myself, it's always stupid. Even it's genius. Dude, is that purple lava? Okay, this is my new favorite planet. It's got purple lava. That's the shit. Wow. Eat that, you stupid heads! Come back now. I wonder if I can sell these boxes. Scan very much. What the hell was that? That was very 80s. Captain, the device seems to be connected to a subterranean power source. I can't pinpoint the location of the source, but if we locate an area where the energy disturbance is strongest, then we should be able to triangulate the location of the underground power network, track the energy disturbance. You got it. Sir, I'm reading multiple transporter signals. Oh, great. I believe we've alerted the Brindwell location. Swell! Alright, go for it. Oh, son of a... Wow! They kicked our butts! Gorgonzola, get over here. Oh, Gorgonzola, you failed me. Yet again. Hey! I didn't say we were done. Get over here, stupid heads. Eat that. Mess with the wrong dude in a sweater. I'm Mr. Frickin' Rogers, man. I'm on a planet with purple lava. I'm in my home. This is my zone. That's more blue, but yeah, it is. Whoa! That is a messed up sun. What is that, like a swamp green? What? Oh great! I'm in the solar system of Shrek. On the purple planet. This is fantastic. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, back off, dude. Altered Garth? Oh! Somebody! Before the lava overtakes me, please. Thank you. Oh, apparently I'm not the universe's badass. No, that's Merkin Shepherd. Am I? Dude, I just petted a thing. I petted a tribble. Oh my god. Yeah, Chunky, because you did a lot of work. Oh, sweet. You mean see that? Alright, we're at Letness 3? Alright. Whoa! Dude, this... I can walk on the lava. Oh, I'm supposed to do this. Scan anomalous energy beams. Don't mind if I do! Alright, fascinating. It appears that the energy beams are faint neutrino emissions. I only can surmise that the archive is powered by an antimatter reactor, and if the preservers were using antimatter reactions thousands of years ago, the technology may be much more advanced than we realized. Captain, if we can locate the antimatter reactor's neutrino emitter, I can use resonance membrane with it. Alright, locate the emitter. Alright, just go towards where the arrow says. That's fine. Those look edible. What is that? Is it like sunflowers? I don't know what they are. Alright. There's like energy ribbons or what is... What is going on this planet? This is really weird. I like it. It's a good weird, but it's really weird. Dude, they're like right there. Wait, where's Alyssa? Oh, dude, I left them. Cover me! Oh, I made a bad mistake. Oh, cool. Now it's Lobot. Alright. So, whoa, Stumpy, jeez, man. Personal space, god. Are we ready? Come on, you apes! You wanna live forever! Alright, we gotta get the high ground. Oh my. Dude! What's that noise? Oh, that's some freaky stuff. It sounds as if the designers of this map just were lazy. Eat my dust. Take this. You see, I am Thor. I call down thunder from the heavens. Wait, what are you shooting? All right. Seriously, this is some like Star Wars levels of weird. Excellent. We can map out the entire facility from here, sir. And from the looks of it, there have been multiple cave-ins inside the region. Okay, the Breens are inside. Hey, it's the Breens! It's like a sitcom. Look at his surface entrance nearby. We should get. Oh God, that's loud. All right, locate the preserver. All right. Great. That was. Alright. This is... Whoa! That's a tuning fork tree. Is that a palm frond in the shape of a horseshoe? Man, I wish I could jump higher. Ooh, lava. Ooh! Yeah! I'd use my party time thing, but I spent a lot of money on it, and I don't want to. This obelisk may be the key to access in the archive. I haven't seen it. What? What, the tree? Using the information we gathered thus far, we should examine it to see if we can. All right, fine. Scan the obelisk. What obelisk? Oh, there it is. I'm dumb. That was not as soft as I thought. No, we're gonna get on this thing. Wait a minute. This is similar to that Star Trek episode with. Alright, scan the thing. Oh, balls. Come on, dude, come on. Okay, that worked. Now what? Catch me if you can! Dicks. Okay. Let's give our people some help first. She gets this. She's not getting anything. She didn't even have shields. Alright, doink, doink. Enter the archive. Oh shoot, we got 4 minutes. Whoa! How clever you are, Mark McCarty. Well, thank you. I see you found the entrance to this ancient weapon store. Too bad your journey will end here at the hands of my most elite. I'm almost sad to see you go after all you've done for me. That is, after all we've been through together. Me too, Trell. Me too. Well, maybe you should have thought of that before you had tried to have your man kill me! I said that really gay. Kill me! Get up the. I'm gonna get up that rock if it kills me. Okay, there's nothing there. That was dumb. I walked right into a wall. Excuse me. I wish the incomparable Gabby Ward was here to watch me. Hey, be a goof! Be a stupid goof! Hee! Die! Die! Bad man, go away! Hey, you douche! Yeah! Burn him up like a dragon! Like a dragon! Yeah! Alright, now what? Wait, where's the stupid head? What? Oh, the. I need every able-bodied distraction. I'm sorry, I mean, officer in my Starfleet. Shit! Oh, balls. Mr. Flores, you're about to die the hell out. Do I have anything? I do not have anything. Well, I've got some tulip berries. Fine, I'll give you that. Alright, fine, you get that. And but you're not keeping it, you understand? It's only temporary. And I'm giving it to your sister, Tavrell. Alright, let's get high! Woo. Oh, come on. Come over here, you poopy heads! Are you coming around? Balls! Get to the shields! Hey, he gave me a thingy. Somebody help me, please! Help me, please! Okay, that was fun. We almost died. Use the consoles to access the Preserver Archive. Swell! Okie doke. Let the man in the red sweater help you with your interacting with the strange consoles. I'm not even touching it. Oh man, is it a musical game? I gotta do a musical game. Great. Midtone. Yep. That was loud as hell. I don't know. That's cool. Dude, we got cover shields. Yes. Dude, that's pretty cool. I can dig it. This is some good music. Yes. I can sell that. I don't know what these research kits are for. Please help me. Let's do it. The epic hero music is going. Oh, man. No more hero music? Poop! Well, then what's the point of the game? Mr. Rogers isn't too pleased. There's no more music. Okay, that looks pretty cool. What happens if I fall in here? Nothing apparently. Gotta get up there. Come on. Access preserver. Oh. Hi. Shit, is the rolling really necessary? Guys, you stay back there so I can talk to the lady. Gotta get my swerve on, even though she looks kind of like a pudding peck. Welcome, long we have waited for a turn to see you. Who are you? I am the guardian of all the people who were and all that they remember. Okay, that's vague. Alright. Tell me about your race. Long ago, life developed on a world before all others. Oh, great. That's a long ago story. We may be here a while. Explore the galaxy we were on. What is life when there's no one with us to share the joys of this earth? So if the galaxy would not give us companions, we would create them. We created you. Our scientists seeded many worlds and directed evolution. We wanted you to resemble us, but more importantly, we wanted you to understand us. What the? Unfortunately, we knew that we would not live to see what you had become. You become what you have become. And create the great wonders that we knew were possible. Most of my people are gone, and the fact that a fragment of them lives on in you is enough. But we knew that someday you would take us out. And so a few of us remained, waiting for you and the world that would be. Tell me about your technology. We are the technology you seek. Our main focus of study was the genetic code. We learned how to manipulate this code not only to create dozens of species to seed across hundreds of worlds, but also how to use it to alter our own genetics. You might call us living computers. Each preserver has a general primary which I erase. Okay, are there more preservers? Hundreds. While each preserver has the genetic memory of the entire race, it was deemed important to preserve individuals. So, excuse me, so that if the time came when we could live with our children, there would be sufficient numbers to maintain our species, we built this place and slept, dreaming of the world that would become, we dreamed of the world you would create. Very narcoleptic. What will happen to the preservers now? Some will return to their long sleep. A few may want to see the world their children have created. The galaxy is yours now, my children. We are so blessed with what you have created. Oh, crap. Listen to the brain captain. Give me the secrets of your ancient weapons. I will use them to destroy my enemies. No, my child, I cannot help you. There are no weapons here. Do you know who I am? You will obey Thought Trail or all Deferi will suffer my wrath. There's a place of knowledge, a place of learning. A library? A library? No, destroy it all. Oh, God. Over here, guys. Let's do it! Shit, I need shields. Thank you. Oh. Really? He's helping me out here. Chunky! For the win. Oh, crap! I'm out. That's it, I'm gone. Nope. Screw that crap. Oh, god damn it. Is everybody dying? Everybody. Oh, get out of the way, damn it! Okay, where'd he go? Discard, yep. I thought I was supposed to get half. That's a jip. And I have to start Star Wars soon. So, let's finish this mission. Defeat green attack groups. Okay, I'd love to. Where are they? Oh, God. They're... Hey, over here, Goofy. He just a son of a bitch. Okay, where's my... Oh, balls. Stumpy needs, or Chunky needs some food. I don't have any shield stuff. Great, I kept dumping it. Oh man. Come on, get out! Oh man, that. Like glitched me across the floor. Woo! Oh man, get around him. Oh God. Where's Chunky? Someone want to take him out, please? Thank you. Oh, Stumpy? Where are you? Oh, God. Stumpy! Oh, great, we're back here. Alright, this is... Let's just kill this guy and get it over with. Defeat the Marine Captain. Love to! Get him. I'm the traveler. Now, you are pudding. Trade that for the little fur ball. Captain of the Furry ship is under the system. They're requesting permission to beam down science teams to begin examining the device ward from Starfleet known as this. It will be a joint operation led by the Deferi. Alright, fine, whatever. Whee! Doink. How did you guys get here so freaking fast? I'm betting that's a load bearing wall. Probably don't point it with a point. Don't point it with a stick. what am I doing? Right. Okay. Sorry, guys. This has been kind of a grinder. Now, what if you go talk to this lady? I mean, hi. Thank you, Captain. The balance has been restored. You have our eternal gratitude. Yes, of course. Captain, it's amazing. The preservers are the earliest known sapient race to find an archive of their own. Yep. We will learn more about the earliest days of the universe than we ever thought possible. Uh-huh. There's so much I want to learn. Return to the Shepherd. Ambassador Sherrod. Starfleet Command will be waiting to learn where it's found. We can leave on your orders, sir. Look around. I mean, oh, great. It's already 11. I mean, 8. What the? Come on. Oh, man. Well, we're not getting out of here. Alright. Glitch. Found a bug. My team is trapped. Excuse me. There's that awesome music. Oh, hello. That's enough for me. Thank you. I'm all alone. All alone. Alright guys, that's going to do it for this episode of Star Trek Gameplay. Tune in to the next one. It says sparkly. I'm the most fabulous ship in the universe! Alright, tune in next time when I will be playing... Oh. Preservers are alive at... Okay, alright. Dielectric oscillation resilience... Sure. Dude... Do I want to be sub-zero, or do I want to... I'll do it then. I'll do it. I'm a ship guy. So let's see what they look like. I'm a ship. Whoa, whoa. Okay, I'm the Borg. When did that happen? What the... Seriously, I'm all out Borg. I'm Borgified. I'm running right into the sun. Okay, I can make this work. All right, tune in next time when I will be playing Star Wars The Republic and more Star Trek and just crazy, crazy jumping around the universe. All right. Later.